Jakari Carr has been taking lightly used shoes like these and transforming them into pieces of artwork to give away to kids for free so they can start the school year off right. But now, after dozens of shoes were stolen from his car, there could be a lot of kids without shoes for the beginning of the school year.
After holding a demo at a basketball event yesterday, Jakari got a giant donation, 30 to 40 pairs of quality sneakers.
I have some nice Jordans in there, bro. Like that donation, I was blessed.
But this morning they were gone after someone took them out of his car overnight.
It's bigger than money, it's bigger than shoes, it's bigger than all of that.
The sneakers give kids confidence to start the school year off right, but it also provides a connection with the kids so he can mentor them.
And a lot of kids won't talk or open up to you. We're painting shoes.
Don't use too much paint.
While we're talking about real world issues.
Easier,
so I get kids to talk about, you know, Mr. Carr, I ain't ate in 2 days. You know, mom been at work all day. I just was at home on my tablet. Or, like, they just tell me everything.
He expects to give away 300 to 500 pairs of sneakers at his 6th annual shoe giveaway event this Sunday. But it's the stolen shoes that are making him sick.
That's 40 kids, you know, if push come to shove, that I have to say, I don't have any more shoes. You know, and that's the part that killed me. No matter what, those kids need me. School is starting, and I want them to have a fresh start at school.
Jakari still has a small sampling of shoes that he can still donate, but is constantly looking for new donations. So if you're interested in helping out, we'll have more information on how you can get in touch with him on our website at tmj4.com. In Milwaukee, Sean Gallagher, today's TMJ4.